Hello everybody! I hope you're all well and I hope you're all still smiling. Welcome to Dance Diaries Day 15. Now today is part two of our ballet lesson and today's dance has been set by the fabulous Amy Jones. Check it out. Tall, legs in parallel in front, and we're going to do our good toes and naughty toes. Good toes, naughty toes. Lovely pointed toe, and then a flexed foot, and then try and switch them, and we call this one Flopsy the Rabbit. Flopsy the Rabbit, Flopsy the Rabbit. And those of you that remember what we did last time, we go into mermaid and mermen. So this is when we go from our knees and toes pointing up to the ceiling to pointing out to the corners. So we're making a nice mermaid or merman fishtail. Okay, and just give that a nice little swim. And then keeping them in a flexed foot in mermaid or merman, try and touch your toes, head down, and all the way up. Give them a shake. We're ready to go. So as you saw from Amy's video, we're doing all the steps that we learned last week, but at higher level. So we're doing tendus, pliés, rises, and arm lines. And we're just gonna push them to the next level this week. So for those of you that haven't watched last week's, give it a quick watch and then come back, okay? So we start our dance with our feet in first, which is our big piece of pizza. And arms in bra bar. Ha ha ha, yes I know, hilarious. Arms in bra bar. Remember, it's a big circle with a gap in the middle. We don't touch our legs. We have a nice little gap. Okay? And then we're going to take it out to the side, demi bra, and back in. That's called a breathe. Then we take it up to first and out to second. Now remember, first is when we go up in line with our tummy button, and then when we take it out to second, it's a big balloon that we are holding onto. Okay? Then we're going to do our plie. Now remember, our plie is when we make a diamond shape with our legs. We don't want a broken diamond. We just want a nice big diamond, not a teeny one, a nice big diamond. But as we do it, we're going to breathe with our arms and then back out again. So, first, bra bar. We breathe, up to first, out to second. Beautiful, plie with a breathe, wonderful. The next bit we're going to do is a grand plie. Now these are quite tricky, so if you have got something to hold on to for the first practice, please do. You do a plie and then stop. Now when you feel like you can't go any further down without spoiling your lovely, nice posture, you then go a little bit further and you can feel your heels coming off the floor. But only a little bit, nice and slow, hold on to something if you can. We don't sit all the way down, we hover and then we put our heels back down and then stand up. Now you should feel it right here in your legs. That's a good thing, means you're doing it properly. If you can't feel it, you're doing it wrong, do it again. So hold on to the side. And we go down to plie first, and then all the way down, nice and slowly, keep that head up, and then back up, heels down, and then stand up. Now try it without holding on. It's quite tricky. You've got to really hold in your core and focus forwards. Tall, have a go. down to plie, heels slowly come off, and then back up. Heels down, stand up. Yeah! So, feet in first, arms in bra bar, we go. Breathe in first, second, smile. Normal plie, one, all the way down. Yay, well done. Now as you saw when we did the full grand plie, our arms go down to bra bar, and then they go up to first, and then back out to second. Lovely, now we're going to do our tendus. So remember your tendus are your points. That's when our big toe slides across the floor, we straighten our leg, and we lift that heel off the floor. Don't sink into your heel. Okay, ready? So we're here, we're going forwards, one, two, then we're gonna go to the side. Now make sure you are returning to pizza. Then we're gonna go backwards. Yeah, again, make sure whatever direction you're doing it, whatever foot you are doing it, you are coming back to pizza, to first position. So we've done our grand plie, we point. One, close. Two, close, to the side, to the side, to the back. Yeah! Should we try it from the beginning? Ready? From the beginning, feet in first, arms in bra bar, remember, big circle, smile. We breathe. And first, second, smile. Normal plie, grand plie, plie, down, plie, up, point, one, two, to the side, three, four, to the back. Wonderful, well done. The next bit we're going to do is a full porte-bras. Now, a porte-bras is a carriage of the arms. It's how beautiful you can make your arms look. And a full one is when we have our feet in first, arms in second, and from the hip, we pitch forwards. Don't go from your chest. Don't go from your knees. We need to lean all the way down, keeping our legs straight. If you can, gently come up. All the way up to fifth. Try it, ready? Keeping those legs straight. Down and up. All the way to fifth. Remember we talked about that last week? A big circle with a gap in the middle. And then we're going to do our rise. When we slowly go up onto our toes, try and hold it. And slowly back to first. Make sure you come down to first as well. Now the rise, the best way to do it, again, like when we do our pirouettes, is look forward, stare at it, squeeze all those muscles together, and down. Well done! Try it from the beginning. Feet in first, arms in bra bar. We breathe. Arms go to first, second, facing forwards, normal plie. Grand plie, down, down, up, up, out. Tendu, forwards, forwards, side. Making sure you're returning to first, back, back, all the way down. Keep those legs straight. All the way up to fifth. Rise, hold it, squeeze, 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 and down. So once we've come down from our rise, we take our arms back down to bra bar. Now this is the tricky bit. We're going to do a chassé. Now a chassé means to glide. So we're going to plie and send this leg in a diagonal line to face the corner. Okay, so go back to first. We're going to plie. Slide that front foot forwards and up. And again, we're here. We've just done a rise, down, down, plie, slide, and up. Now as we slide, we take our arms forwards and we point that back leg. And then we're going to try an arabesque, which is when we lift that leg up. Now can you see it's really straight? Okay? And my arms, this one is in line with my eyes. It's helping me balance. And this one is out to the side. Got it? So try again, ready? Back to first. We've just done a rise. Down, down, plie, slide, hold, lift. Now you can lean forwards a little bit to get that leg higher, but I don't want Superman. Okay, you need to try and control here. And then we take it forwards and that arm that was in front comes in front, finish. And again, check that that foot's pointing out and this foot is pointed, beautiful. Okay, we're gonna try it from the beginning. Are you ready? Feet in first, nice and tall. Ready? Ready, plie, all the way down, tendu, forwards, side, side, wait, back, all the way down. Rise up, chasse, up, through, yay! Should we try it with Amy?
Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feel like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, yeah.
Woohoo! Well done everybody, you are fabulous. Don't forget to get your grown-ups to film that for me and get it to me by 8 o'clock tonight so I can put you on tomorrow's dance diaries. Thank you, Amy, for doing that. I'm sure everyone loved dancing with you. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you do have any ideas for our dance diaries, put it in the comments below. I'll see you tomorrow for Dance Diaries Day 16. Mwah! Keep smiling, keep dancing. Bye.